The last James Bond movie, for a lot of people, is a little bit slower and it wasn't as sexy and fun. This is everything that it should have been.
You know, we don't have the resources that James Bond has in terms of, you know, the budget, which is a shame because we could make a, you know, a bigger, better version of what we already did. So, but we try and use what we've got, and we're trying to, you know, we're trying to put a lot of the stunt action in camera, and it kind of pushes you to do stuff in a different way. We're quite driven by what we have and the ability to go make a, you know, an entertaining film, and that's what these films are. You know, they're done in the name of, you know, people getting their money's worth. They're like popcorn film.
Well, and this one is fun because you get to watch you do these crazy stunts. I'm assuming you do some of these, but I mean, we're seeing you jump. We're seeing you hit people with chairs. I like that.
Yeah.
You know, and all kinds of great stuff.
Yeah, you know, I think the most dangerous part was having to swim underneath the boat with my hands tied together.
And that was actually you.
Actually, yeah. It's very difficult to fake that. Yeah. You know, they're filming you face on. What do? Look away? So, I think that was the hardest part, getting to the regulator, because, you know, with no mask on, you can't see nothing. You can make out where the regulator is somewhere over there. So it's really, that was the most difficult aspect. You know, a lot of the fight sequences are always tricky, the timing, and yeah, it's not as easy as we want it to be. And I think the reason that it's quite tough is why we get such a reward when we finish.
All right, well, congratulations on this. Well, this is so much fun. We were just saying that, you know, this is everything the last James Bond movie probably wasn't. You know, like, this is fun, fast, it's sexy. There's some great action scenes. Things blow up. I mean, it's
a love story.
Cool. Yeah, a love story. Yeah, so you must have had fun making it, right?
I did. It was really fun. And it was fun to be able to play a character that's not just one-dimensional damsel in distress, but actually has some depth and can hold her own.
And close to your heart, a lot of charity stuff with this character.
Yeah, I've done quite a bit of social work in my life. And, you know, I think it's nice that you can talk about an issue that matters, that's important, and that's affecting that part of the region.
And last thing, why should people see this on the big screen? Because I feel like that's the only way to see it, even though there's so many ways to see movies now.
I think this movie in particular, you have to see on the big screen. It really is the only way you really kind of get the impact of these incredible action sequences. Jason and the producers and writers and director, they worked so hard in trying to create, you know, action sequences that you haven't seen before done in a movie. And I think you can only really get that impact if you go to the theater.